Hey guys, welcome back to more Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. We are in the memory banks and we're doing something.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control.
I'll take this with me.
But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Now go up there. Up. Can I go up there? Right, I need one of you. One of you. I need you. Build a path for you guys. Where are you guys running off to? You're supposed to be going this way.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Run, little bugs, run. And you, go on. Or are you dead? I can't tell. Go on.
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Are they going to be okay going this way?
Intrusive.
Run, little bug! Why aren't you attacking?
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Wait, why are you there?
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Is that all the bugs?
Another data block retrieved.
Oh no, just you.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Come on, little bug, run, run.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
I wonder what happens if I fall off the edge. Whee! Oh, do I fall out the simulation? Shit. Oh, it just brings me back here.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Run, little bug, run. Yeah, super bug. He really is a super bug. Look how fast he's going.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Memory retrieval at 100%.
Cool.
Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel Safe Room. Key code 485130.
Where's... Oh, up there. There's the block. Oh, there's one up there. How am I going to get that one? Oh, I see. Cool. Right, I need some of these. Stick you there. Stick you there. Well, shit, now what do I do? I need another thingy block. Wait, do I have any? Can I build any? No, no, I cannot. Shit, I do not know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, there's another one. God, how many of these are there? I mean, I enjoy a challenge, but... Oh, do I really have to go and grab them? Just need another one. I mean, I like puzzle solving, but it doesn't make for a very entertaining episode. Right, now I've got to get you guys across.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Just one more.
Intrusive program detected.
Ah, you guys already found a way across. Good for you.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
Run, little bugs, run, run, run.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Come on, you two. We're at 40, we're at 60, you should be 80, and you should be 100.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification.
Is that everything?
3X0P. Confirmed audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth. Gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures.
Well, that's not very nice.
Am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories.
command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Okay, where's the next one? Up there? No? Oh, there it is. Okay, how am I going to destroy this? Okay, this seems complicated. Just stay there. Right. Will this work? No. Well, shit. Okay, I can get down there. Oh, I see. Just like everything, life has to be so complicated. Any blocks? Don't fall, don't fall. Oh, where's the other one? It's upstairs. Wait, what? No, I don't want to exit.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
God, how many of these blocks am I going to need? Just one more. That's it. Go, bugs, go. Yeah, that's right. Run, little bugs, run. You can do it.
Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Come on, you, you're the last one.
Your protocol against unauthorized indexer.
That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory.
Get away from me! What the hell
we
are you?
Escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. Name's Nick Valentine.
Nick.
No one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Oops. Ah well, I'll exit and save.
Brother.
End playback.
Cool. Alright, end the episode there. Make sure to like and subscribe. I love you all, and I hope I see you in more Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. Bye.